Grace exists, and grace is made for lives like this.